points here tonight. Eyes on them out of turn number four. Oh, they've called it off. Called it off. National Racing Series points leader and Jason Welshin in the two car outside row two. Now we got everybody. Eyes on them exiting quarter number four. They'll fire for the green flag. 10 laps, here we go. Green is out in the main straightaway. Cook gonna lead them into one. The Tar Heel Tigers sinking his claws in East Tennessee play here tonight. Hickman will settle for second. Watson down to that bottom side. They want a 2- and 3-wide battle for position 3, 4, and 5. Cook leads Hickman here on lap number one. Won the last two Southern Regional Racing Series events in Smoky Mountain on Saturday night and right here tonight. He's going for his third win after that big win at 411 last night, so he'll try for 3 in a row. Can he do it? Ray Cook, Riley Hickman, Jason Welshin, Jeff Watson, and Adam Wheeler, top five, transfer the rest. We'll transfer to the trailer. Ryan Hooks with a flat tire, slowing out of turn number two. He'll pull it to the pit area. Ryan Hooks, he'll be done for this race. Ray Cook, Riley Hickman, Jason Welshin, Jeff Watson, and Adam Wheeler again, top five transfer. Five down, five to go. The Ray Cook 53 machine.
Exciting while it lasted.
fifth spot. Jeremy Hines, the transfer, in fifth. Jesse Lowe finished 12th. That's him. And the 17 sees Tommy Carlton. Fifth spot in there in the fifth row. Clarence Belcher, the 69 car. 10 laps, top four transfer out of this one. The top four transfer out of this heat race. Green is out.
Dustin Linville, Billy Ogle, Jr., Dan Tipton, Ross White, Rick Martin.
stop division. Please report to the staging area. Street stop. Please report to the staging area.
Thank you. starts the race. We're going to try it again.
Thank you.
Wartburg Speedway. Climbs out of the race car. Wartburg Speedway fans, make some noise for the K-37 of the King Drew Kennedy. King Drew taking the win and $500 tonight in the street stock division. Modified. Keith Longmire and Ricky Arms on the front row. Ricky Arms is first time with us this season at the Bird. Driving an open wheel modified, car number 4. Billy Pope. starts Keith Longmire in the 6, leading the pack out of 4. A pair of 92s on row 2. Matthew Hopper in second, 10 to 3rd. Davis Bunch there in the 4th position. And Cameron Marler holding on to 5th for the moment.
Wartburg Speedway, the most beautiful sight in all of motorsports. NASCAR don't do it, but dirt, baby, we do. The 4-wide fan salute to you on this 4th of July holiday weekend. Elevate straightaway. Kids 22. ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it is showtime at Wartburg Speedway. Your heat is out. Tipped into that outside line. He wants to lead down the back straightaway. Man tipped it from Kingston, Tennessee, going for his biggest career win. He's going to lead lap one. We'll be right back. lap shy of the halfway point, 25 being the halfway point in this one. 50 laps tonight's distance. Dustin Liver will take the green flag.
Great.
this again with two red flags. Shooting for being able to get this one green the remaining distance here tonight.
Two to go.
straight away, and that Swartz chassis, the ball bitten auto body. Graphic Impressions entry, the D8 from Bryantsville, Kentucky. The Rooster, give him a round of applause, Dustin Linville. Billy Oak. See Billy Moore down there on the front straightaway. Terry Linville, proud father. He'll be climbing out of car D8 on the front straightaway here, race fans. Tonight's winner at Wartburg Speedway, showdown night number 5. Give him a round of applause, the Rooster, Dustin Linville. Big win tonight for the Rooster. And DA, we apologize for not having a post-race interview with the winner. Our wireless mic inoperable. Hopefully we can maybe get Dustin up in the booth for a quick word. Josh Putnam pulling down to the front straightaway. The driver from Florence, Alabama. 2 points, the difference between him and Riley Hickman in the showdown as the defending Southern Regional Racing Series champion, collecting 2,000 on the front straightaway.
Tonight's winner up here in the booth, he had to jog all the way up to the tower tonight for the post-race interview. Tonight's winner, he captured the $4,000 showdown finale tonight. Caution field event. You held on strong, race car, all night. Congratulations on your second career Southern Regional win tonight at Wartburg.
I appreciate it. The track was awesome tonight. I've got a good crew. Jackie Boggs has helped me out a lot. I had to thank him. That's who I was talking to in Victory Lane. Them boys put me a really good car together. It's the fourth time that car has been on the track. And, man, I've never been that fast in my life. That was the longest race I've ever had, I believe. But it was fun. And glad it's over with. But I swear I don't believe I could be any happier for one World 100. This is crazy.
Your second career Southern Regional Racing Series victory. You had one just a little over a year ago with the Stars and Southern Regional event at the Roger Breeding Memorial. Pretty eventful win at Eastern Kentucky, but it means a lot here to win. There was a lot of good competition you was holding off tonight.
Yeah, that makes it really good, too, when you get to race against guys like Ray Cook and Ogle and, you know, Mike Weeks. Some guys are really tough down here. Even the white boys, I mean, them. You know, I feel like we've done something pretty good. I'm glad they was here, you know, that way I can tell how good the car is. But you know, I can't thank these guys enough for putting this car together. I couldn't do it without them, you know.
You got a lot of great supporters. I know you want to get in there with that. Happy about that, man. Congratulations again.
I appreciate it. Thank you all up here at Wartburg Speedway and SRRS and the USDCS for putting on a good show. I really enjoy coming down here. Thank you guys for everything.
Tonight's winner, I tell you what, he's all smiles tonight here at Wartburg Speedway, Dustin Linville. After his post-race down on the speedway, making the jog up to the tower. Great run with you tonight. The car just seemed like it was good all night long. You've had a very, very good track record as the years went on. Last year's defending Southern Regional champion, now the showdown champion. It's nice to take home an extra $2,000 check tonight.
Oh, it is. It helps us in the long run and helps us in the short run, too. Y'all have to excuse me a little bit. I'm still a little bit out of breath. We raced our hearts out there. You know, everybody worked hard on the car. We struggled a little bit hot lapping, and we changed a bunch of stuff and took some gambles qualifying and put us starting up front on front roll of a heat race, and advanced kind of pulled away in that heat race and got us a good solid starting place in the feature there. And you know, it's about biding your time. You got to keep in mind of the points racing, and you know, I got 2 points races going on tonight. I had the 5 challenge there that we was racing points for, and they told me that last caution, me and Riley Hickman, we was tied for the points in it. And, you know, I was kind of struggling in the bottom there. If I could get on the outside on those restarts, we could really make some ground on a restart. Our car fired off well. And you had to keep in mind to keep the wheels on this thing. I mean, I seen a bunch of tore-up race cars, and hearts out to those guys because I know they worked their butts off on them too. And, you know, I'm just tickled to death to make all 5 nights, to come off a DNF from the first night and bring bring the points back, and, you know, hard work for my guys is all I can say.
You going after a second Southern Regional Championship?
We are. Led the points there for a little while, and Riley's got the points lead right now, and we've gained some points through the last five nights, and, you know, that deal's not over till it's over, and Riley's a good, clean racer. Me and him race well together, and, you know, sometimes you get a quarter panel stuck in your door by some drivers, and, you know, you kind of know the ones that you can and can't race tight against and ones you have to give a little extra room. And me and Riley, we can race with the floppers on the nose piece bending and never touch a wheel. And maybe me and him will go down to the last race with a duel. I mean, who knows? I just hope we can pull this thing off. Maybe we can get one more for us.
Congratulations on your showdown championship tonight. I know you're going to enjoy it all the way back to Alabama.
Oh, well, it'll make us ride a little shorter back home, you know. If you have a good night, everybody's in good spirits and everybody stays awake. And you have a bad night, everybody's sleeping on you, and I'm sitting up there driving the truck trying to get back home. But I'd just like to thank everybody that helps me 100%. I mean, it's a full crew effort, not just on my part. I mean, I'm just the guy that catches all the glory for it. I mean, it's behind-the-scenes people. I mean, all my sponsors. I right now I'm a little blank on everything, and I can't name everybody, but everybody knows who they are.
All right, congratulations. We'll let you enjoy that. Thanks. Appreciate it for having Josh Putnam up here to the booth tonight. Folks, that'll do it for us.
Feature race. Six-car minimum was needed to race for $400 to win, so somebody's going to win $400. Racing for the lead. race fans as he climbs out of his race car. Wartburg Speedway, let him hear you. The 25 of David Singleton.